In the waning months of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Mygeetto, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Mygeetan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on until it was far too late.
All right, men. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform. If we can take it down, production facilities in the area... Board command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on.
This place into a scrap pile.
We need to make some space for General Mundi to land. Take out those turrets and clear the deck.
Thank you.
Before we can begin our assault on the energy collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Capture the CP. It will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission. Assault on the SEP's energy collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricades. So load up and move out. Take down the core shield by destroying the generator. Dropship on the other side of the bridge. Now take the crystals back to the dropship. Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
The success of the mission on Mygeetto was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled. And if they could be fooled, they could be killed. As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.